A guy worked as a cleaner in an office. People kept throwing trash next to the bins instead of into them. Tired of cleaning up, he decided to fix it. He invented a trash can that catches the garbage by itself. He attached a camera and a motion sensor to the trash bin. It's no longer just a trash can. It's an intelligent machine with eyes and a brain. As soon as someone approaches to throw something, the camera detects a movement instantly. It tracks the person, analyzes the angle, speed, and trajectory of the throw. In a fraction of a second, it calculates the exact point where the trash will fall, and the bin, like an athlete, rolls quickly right there to catch in midair. It seems to have a life of its own, a true trash hunter. When the trash bin fills up, the sensor activates, and it goes by itself to the station to empty. The bag is like a sleeve, one side sealed and the other replaced instantly. At night, they all line up to charge, and at dawn, they're ready to maintain order. Friends, subscribe to the channel.